My student, Cassius Coolidge, has sent in this nice painting of dogs playing poker to be reviewed. Cassius, it's kind of a recognizable image. I've seen a poster in my great aunt Regina Matilda Beauregard III's house, and she has a poster on her wall of this piece, and I think if you're going to copy a poster with your painting, be a little more sneaky and do a less recognizable image. But if you're going to do it, let's talk about it. And the other thing you may not know is not everybody loves dogs. So for the other 50% of the population that likes cats, we need to throw a cat in here. So I'm making my cat orange because that's the color of cats. And you may not know this, but if you add whiskers to almost anything, it makes it look like a cat. My cat is happy. My cat's going to be smiling. And your dogs seem a little bit grumpy. And I think for us, art is about making people happy. And we need that happy cat so we can feel happy looking at your piece. Okay, thanks, Cassius. Look forward to next week.